Okay, boys and girls, this is the first legit cold start I've ever been able to try on this truck, as it's never been below about 30 degrees since I've actually been driving this thing in the wintertime. Right now it's about 8 degrees. Too shabby.